Oh, that was not a good W from Senna. No, he missed that. That's crazy.
What good is all this strength if there's never any competition? Not much of a rule follower.
I'm gonna get this plate. Darius is dead. Oh god, he's playing this really bad.
An ally has been slain.
I'm all the audience I need.
An ally has been slain.
Ouch. Are you trying to bite me? Oh, nice. Biting people. Nice. The ghost Samira, I'm cooking. Sing me a lullaby. La 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 la. You like that? No, what the fuck? That's kind of messed up.
I say I'm better than all of you. It's not arrogance. Just the truth.
I worked really hard on that, man. Better, my bad. Oh.
I just win when I can send a message. I'll give him something to cheer for. Heartbeat together.
Gosh, I don't know why she's there though. I can move here.
Maman and Baba are watching.
Fight this.
My choice.
Poppy's not here either. We just hit turret. We can kill her as well. Hey, she's not saying. I want my Zac to come here and help us crack the turret. It's huge.
Turret plating will soon fall.
Oh, bro. Whatever. I'll just get the tower on myself. It's fine. Hi, night. Love you, my husband. Hi, night, baby. My queen, my wife. Night. Sweet dreams.
Chump change.
I really need my Ziggs to stop and thing. Okay, it's fine. Off chat. Easy dub here. Really need my solos just hopping. Oh, get her. No, he missed his. Good. Nothing I can do there. The Poppy is holding her E. So like I can't just, I want to just flash in their backline EQR, but like I can't while Poppy has E and W up on top of me. Oh, I'm trolling. Got her.
Hunting me is a fool's errand.
At least the good thing about having an inting team is that you get to get all the shutdowns. That's the fun part. Oh no. I'm gonna be level 11. I'm massive right now. I'll just push mid here. I don't like this at all. Ghost here at the time. We can win, just gotta relax, bro. Pick a god and pray.
Give me a challenge.
I'm so accelerated right now, I'm about to be at 3 items. Alright, why is Senna there? Senna, please stay with me. Not flaming, but I can protect you. I need to go to this fight. Peace out. Nice. Keep going. Oh shit. Ouch. Going. Bro, Zach, you're getting kind of low, my friend. Come on, bro, you gotta hit those. I want to get enough for my collector.
Think of all the things you could put here, like a statue of me.
Ouch. We have a really good scaling comp as well. Our scaling is actually insane. gonna get Collector. I already have perfect gold for it, and then I can stay on the map for longer afterward, because I won't have any gold for anything else.
Style serves any problem.
Lost in the dam. Soul strike.
Oh, he missed. Oh, Lux is very pesky. Bobby's just gonna try to ult me every time. Nice, that was a really good hook. Let's break this mid tower. I need to say, like, I need to watch the sides because Lux is just gonna sit on the side and throw bombs at me. Yep. All right, that was really good. We can just go for block that. Nope. Now we just go for this for free. Okay, nice.
Don't worry. The main event won't be gone down.
I'll grab a potion for this fight. This is gonna be a game deciding fight here.
My last deal with the devil cost me an eye. Never again.
I just need my Senna to stay with me, and I will protect her from Ashiro and Lux combo. But she's like keeps running off on her own and getting lost. I don't know what that this Lux is doing. Walking up like that, like I won't just one-shot her. Oh yeah, we just do Baron. We need to get the plant. And I can't, I'm not gonna go there to hit that ward. Okay. Just hold aggro for the, You can just get back on Baron. Alright, killer. Take all their camps.
It's not your fault.
My work isn't for the friends of Let go. I'm gonna get Bloodthirster. I want the sustain. They have a lot of chip damage. Also, having that extra AD, like having that passive this late in the game, I get a lot of AD. Oh. You gonna be Thanos here? Play it loud. Just perma fight. Yeah, we should not be splitting here. We should just be perma fighting and pressuring. That whole time, I wasn't even worried about the fact that I was getting CC'd. The whole time, what I'm focused on is not getting hit by Poppy R, not getting hit by Poppy E, and not getting hit by Kali E. And I W'd a Kali E and made sure I was as far away from her as possible. So I was fine, didn't need to flash the combo from Rel. Ash wasn't in range to ult me either. And Lux wasn't in range to combo. He only hit me with R, so. GG.